Days after India vacated its consulate in Afghanistan's Kandahar due to Taliban terror, India's foreign minister met his Afghan counterpart. Ahead of a meeting of the Shanghai Cooperation Organization's foreign ministers. The focus is the rapidly deteriorating security situation in Afghanistan. The Indian External Affairs Minister is in Tajikistan's Dushanbe for the SCO meeting. The SCO contact group on Afghanistan is set to meet on July 14. Countries in the region will discuss the civil war situation in Afghanistan. With US forces exiting, the Taliban offensive has intensified against the Afghan government. Pakistan, a known patron of Taliban, is also participating in the SCO meeting. Apart from the multilateral talks, all eyes will be on a significant meeting on the sidelines, that of Jai Shankar and his Chinese counterpart Wang Yi. These talks are significant as China is an all-weather ally of Pakistan, Taliban's patron. However, China is also worried about Taliban sparking unrest in its Muslim-majority Xinjiang region. India is concerned with Taliban's rise due to possible spillover into Jammu and Kashmir. Taliban has reportedly assured Beijing that it won't support Uyghur militants.